Welcome class of 2021. We would like to take this opportunity to welcome all of our new students and families to the school where excellence is the standard and not the exception. The purpose of this video today is to give you high school graduation information, also to help you to choose classes for the 2017 and 18 school year and course offerings for all of our content areas. Again, we're very, very excited that you chose CAHS, the one of the best schools in Ohio. And at this time, we're going to turn over to Dr. Drew Milligan, who's going to give you more pertinent information at this time.
Welcome, class of 2021. My name is Drew Milligan, and I'll serve as your school counselor. I look forward to supporting your social, emotional, academic, and college and career readiness skills. I know there are a lot of questions transitioning to Columbus Alternative High School, and we look forward to being supportive in terms of that transition. All students at Columbus Alternative High School will complete the Diploma of Distinction. The Diploma of Distinction includes 4 social studies, 4 English, 4 maths, 4 sciences, at least 3 years in the same world language, an internship, a PE1, a PE2, a health, and a fine art. Ms. Foley and Ms. Thornburg.
Welcome to the CAHS Humanities Department. The humanities class that you'll be taking next year is actually a 2-credit class. It satisfies your English credit and your social studies credit. Because it is 2 credits, it's a little bit longer. It usually lasts for a block rather than a period, and it has 2 teachers in it at the same time, a literature teacher and a history teacher. Humanities is basically the study of all that man has created: history, art, literature, philosophy. It's a great course, and we're excited that you'll be joining us.
You have heard correctly. There is a summer reading requirement for this course. It'll be due on the first day of school, and we will provide help with that at our orientation, and there will be a link for the summer reading course at the end of this video. You can also follow the course on Twitter, @CAHSIntro. Thanks.
To learn more about our mathematical course offerings, Dr. Velo.
Welcome, class of 2020. At CAHS, we offer the integrated mathematics curriculum for Columbus City Schools, and each course is going to contain a blend of topics from algebra, geometry, a little trigonometry, some probability and statistics. If you're currently enrolled in Math 8, you will be taking Integrated Mathematics 1 next year. If you're currently enrolled in Integrated Mathematics 1, then you'll be taking Integrated Mathematics 2. And there's a few of you who may be taking Integrated Mathematics 2 this year, and if so, you'll be enrolled in Math 3 next fall. So we have a top-notch mathematics department here at CAHS, and we really look forward to working with you over the next 4 years. So welcome to CAHS.
To learn more about our unique science offerings, Mr. Johnston.
At CAHS, every science student will be accelerated. What this means is we do not offer physical science. Every freshman will take biology during their freshman year. This means you'll take chemistry during your sophomore year, and you'll be able to take upper-level science courses your 11th and 12th grade years. Now, upper-level science courses will involve anatomy physiology, physics, AP biology, AP chem, AP physics, IB bio HL, or IB environmental SL. So you'll be able to choose 2 of those your last 2 years here. Now there's 1 exception. If you were a student that was an AB math and science student in 8th grade, and if you took at least Math 1 or beyond your 8th grade year and did well, if you're interested in science and if you're willing to work, we do offer a course or courses called Biochem. Now what this is you take both biology and chemistry your freshman year. This then allows you to take those upper-level science courses your 10th, 11th, and 12th grade year. So this way you could essentially take all 3 AP courses in science, or you can take a mix of both AP and IB courses in science your last 3 years here. So most of you guys don't have to worry about this. If you just want to take bio, you will be accelerated, you will have options. That's the default. But if you're high-performing and willing to work, and if you've gotten Math 1 down, feel free to get the application, which will be provided to you, or we'll tell you what the address is to get it, and you can apply for the biochem course your freshman year.
To learn more about our world language department, Prof. Miles.
Hola, bienvenidos al Colegio Alternativo de Columbus. My name's Mr. Moore, but most students know me as Profe. Here at CAHS, we offer three languages, Spanish, French, and Latin. The most important thing for incoming students is to understand that you need to take our classes seriously and attend every day, participate actively, complete homework, and study outside of the classroom in order to succeed. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy your time here at CAHS.
So what day I'm nice. Welcome to CAHS. I'm Magisha McCord. I'm the Latin teacher at CAHS, the only place you will find Latin. We definitely promote taking a language every year you're here at CAHS. Also, I want to mention, there is a scholarship for CAHS students only who take 2 years of Latin. It's called the Lucille Cornetet Scholarship. Back in the 50s, there was a Latin teacher here in Columbus City Schools who, when she passed, she left money for scholarships. So every year, students get several thousand dollars in order to study. You don't have to necessarily study Latin, but you do have to go to college to get it. Thank you.
Columbus Alternative High School offers a variety of elective courses. Students may request a course in technology, speech, fine arts, theater survey, art survey, painting and drawing, ceramics, digital photography, orchestra, or mixed course. To review, all students who are entering Columbus Alternative High School will be scheduled for a humanities class, which includes the English and the social studies, a math class, a science class, a world language, and an elective. Feel free to reach me at your convenience if you have any other questions or concerns, or visit the website below. I'm